Oh, I punched Miss Frizzle to death. Let's go.